And according to neighbors, the shooting happened right over there by the fire hydrant in broad daylight. Now we see a crime watch camera within range. One witness says after the gunfire, she spotted three young people running in this direction.
My Lord, bless his family. Because this world out here today, you can just hit somebody by mistake and then they kill you for no reason.
The fatal shooting of 28-year-old David Mackall has residents in this West Baltimore neighborhood on edge. Mackall died from multiple gunshot wounds. It happened in broad daylight Wednesday in the 1900 block of Braddish Avenue. Neighbors heard multiple gunshots ring out around 2:46 p.m.
How many did you hear altogether?
I say at least about five or six I heard.
This resident does not want to be seen or identified.
After I heard the gunshots, I saw the three boys running up the street.
She describes them as young, all wearing white t-shirts and blue jeans.
So by the time I got down there, they was working on them, and they pronounced them dead right there. It's sad.
Pretty sad sight.
Yeah, because we sit here every day. Every day we sit here on Braddish. Not no more.
Mackall, the father of two, was a star outside linebacker at Edmondson High School. Teacher Lene Randolph Lopez recalls Mackall as a good student and popular.
I remember David as a jokester, always fun-loving, happy, stellar athlete. He was always fun on and off the field. The kids really loved him.
Mackall played football at Maryland in 2010 and 2011, then transferred to the University of Delaware. A public records search indicates that neither Mackall nor his mom live in the area. It is not known why he was in the 1900 block of Braddish Avenue on Wednesday.
That's crazy. That's all that's happening now. People getting shot and killed for no reasons.
Many neighbors remain stunned about the gun violence. Mackall's family could not be reached for comment. Reporting live from West Baltimore, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.